Hey guys, DazmaniaXT Reacts here, and I'm giving y'all another one. All right, guys, this is another recommendation from MJ97. It was from a couple weeks back, and I hadn't got to get to it. We actually have this one and another recommendation from him too that I'm going to need to get to for the Bee Gees, guys. Man, Bee Gees coming back with another one, man, and I'm ready for it, and I hope y'all are too, because we already know how the Bee Gees roll. Bee Gees do their thing every single time. We listen to them, man. They got something to tell us, man. And man, this is crazy. I'm ready for it. I hope y'all are too. But definitely, guys, I just want to say I appreciate y'all for everything y'all do for this channel. And I just want to say thank y'all for if y'all are thank y'all for sharing the videos to your friends and family, because that definitely helps the channel out. And thank y'all for hitting that like button too, and giving all the love and respect to everyone, all these channels that we react to and stuff. I appreciate y'all for making this channel what it is and doing the best for us. 'Cause man, we are growing, guys. We are growing like crazy, and I'm excited for what's all to come for all of us, you know? 'Cause this journey is amazing, and I want to personally thank my sub fam for everything y'all do for this channel. If y'all are new to this channel, I do call my subscribers family on this channel. We definitely do that, and we'd like to have anybody. So yeah, without further ado, guys, but yeah, we're gonna jump right back in. We're gonna jump into it. This is the Bee Gees. This is where I came in, guys. Let's go. Hold up. Okay.
I've seen this story, I read it over once or twice. I said that you say a little bit of bad advice. I've been in trouble, it happened to me all my life. I lie and you lie, and who would get the sharpest knife?
You know I shouldn't be somebody like that, but the kind of man to throw his hat into the ring and go down without following through. The day turns into night.
Man, this one's the Bee Gees on raw mode, man. They telling it like it is. Somebody done lied somewhere, man. This is crazy. I ain't never seen it to this side of the Bee Gees before. Hold up, hold up. They got a raw side coming in. Man, this is where they came in raw for real, man. But I like it. I like it, man. The melody, man. The singing is amazing, like always, man. This is a nice song. This is a nice song. Hold up, guys. Hold up, guys. I know y'all ready for this one. I know y'all ready for this one. Let's go.
This is where I came in. They don't know what they do. Forgive them all their sins. They know they cannot take away what you have given me. This is just where I came.
Guitaring is amazing, guys.
Fade into color. Color into black and white. Under the bedclothes, everything will be alright. I know that you know, nothing ever stays the same. Said so, I said so. Love will never speak its name.
The
Never
dog
found
would have cheated
somebody like you.
on
Baby with a brain and a body too. You could never make a move on a woman that leaves me on. You got a little bit of something for everyone.
Oh.
It's a little too late, and the
Mm.
wolf is on the run.
Uh-oh. Y'all, man, this one's something else. Let me know down below if y'all know the meaning of it, though, because, man, there's so many different things that are going into this. Like, man, I don't know if they're telling about this man's life or what. Like, this is wild. But, man, Barry said it like it was, man. He don't need you. It's too late for you to come back. He is done with you. Man, that's how some people got to be in this day and age. Because, man, there's people that, like they were saying at the beginning, people lie all the time. And it's a sad, sad thing. Like I was saying, I think I said it in one of my other reactions, but I'm not sure. But, man, if you lie once, you're just going to lie again. And then again and again. You have to lie to cover up the lie that you told the other time. So what's the point? Like, what's the point, guys? For real. Like, what's the point? That's crazy. But yeah, y'all know what time it is, man. Appreciate y'all. And if y'all like this reaction, hit that like button, because y'all know what time it is. And if y'all like the VGs, go ahead and give them all the love and respect for this one. I left their link and everything down below in the description box below. Go show them all the love for this one, because we know what time it is. They ain't playing. They are not playing. Got the shades on and everything. They serious. Let's go.
I always told myself I would regret this day, and I would fall apart and watch you walk away and cry. And you would cry out loud, and I would stand beside. This is just where I came from.
It is, guys. Ooh. Man.
This is just where I came in. This is just where I came in.
Uh-oh. Oh, boy. That's crazy. All right, guys, man, this was the Bee Gees. This is where I came in, man. Wow, that one was something interesting. Like, the beat and the melody was amazing, though. Like, that was the catchiest melody I've ever heard, and I loved it. Loved every minute of it, guys. And then the Bee Gees on top of that, this one was amazing. Man. I hope more people can learn about this song, because, man, this is a wonderful song. Thank y'all for recommending it. MJ, I appreciate you, man. Thanks for recommending the firest BG songs possible. Appreciate you, man. Let's go. This one was amazing. And without further ado, guys, this was BG's. This is where I came in. And this is where we leave y'all. Leave y'all. I don't know where I was going there. But anyways, guys, I appreciate y'all so much. Thank y'all for watching. Stay blessed, stay humble, and always be kind. I'll see y'all in the comment section. Peace.